are really going back politically. A lot of people are now calling, some people are calling that Oshomole should be removed because he has been able to.
They can't remove Oshomole, it's in this book. Okay, sir. Are you all remote? The law predicted it.
Yeah, the petition.
Check it, that is there. He has come to sanitize all this rubbish thing. Money politics. Yes. He reduces a little. Somebody, do you remember Baibudu?
Baibudu, yes.
Labour number one.
Labour number one man.
The labour man.
What can you use to settle Oshomole? Without anybody you wanted to give you a position in Nigeria, make sure the person is what to do. Can you settle me? What can you use to settle me? Tell me, settle me.
No, nobody, sir. Nobody.
Kia kia ne ma kwe, kwa kwe si beba.
Nobody, sir.
She best have been funny. Second Samuel 14:14. Is that what you remember when we went to die? Then Ezekiel 14:14. When he knew Job and Daniel should come. Their sincerity.
I want to ask.
Check the one of Oshomole.
Yes, sir. Yes, he said, don't leave APC because you will be at another state. Said, that's the prediction for this year.
2018.
We were published in January. Don't leave APC because you will be at another state in the party. The structure you laid in Edo State cannot be written off. Advise the governor to listen to the people because you cannot do it alone. The state will flourish in sport, education, the state should give scholarship to students. Then pray, okay. He said by 2019 you will be given another portfolio. Stay away from courtesy. Pray against windstorm that will affect your house. Change all your domestic staff. Pray over any journey along Lagos by the expressway. Pray over any invitation to Bayelsa Eket before honoring such invitation. Then he said, be closer to God than before. Do thanksgiving in the house of the Lord in three states. But what you predict is that it's going to be another state man in APC, and which has come to pass. Yes, and at the time you predicted this book.
Do they remove? Do they wrote anything removed there?
No.
Does somebody really remove it?
No, you didn't
read that. Then don't worry.
So are you because the SSS arrested him a few days
ago? Uncle, nothing will happen, they will release it.
Okay, and he has been released.